Guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be doing something another NBA related, and today we are going to be doing NBA starting point guard tier list maker. So what you do here is let's just give you up. So you have S for like superstars, like all around superstars. A for like good, for like awesome all stars. B for like normal all stars. C is like a little above average. D is an average point guard, and F, I think you already know what F means, but today we are going to be ranking all the point guards from every NBA team. So yeah, let's get started. So to start off, we have Kyle Lowry. I think personally he should go in the B tier. He's a pretty good all-around point guard, nice scorer, pretty good three-point shooter, and yeah. So next one, Russell Westbrook. I think Russell Westbrook should go on the A tier. Maybe a few years ago he was an S tier, but like as the years go, he's starting to go down and down and down, and just I think he's still like a pretty good player, averaging a triple double. Maybe he's at the S, but we're gonna edit it at the end of the video, around the end of the video, to see if I can move him up to the S. So the next player, Eric Bledsoe. Eric Bledsoe, it's between C or B. C or B. I'm going to put him at C right now because he's a pretty good point guard, but I just don't think he's around like the Kyle Lowry section. Next, we have Kemba Walker. We're going to put Kemba Walker at A because like Kemba Walker is literally the whole Charlotte Hornets. Like, Kemba needs help. Chris Paul, we're going to put him at A. He's a pretty good point guard, too. He still plays amazing, as his best season was with the New Orleans Hornets. But now, he is still a pretty good point guard, and I think he should still be an A. Ben Simmons. The thing about Ben Simmons is that Ben Simmons, I wouldn't say, is a true point guard. Because ever since before Tobias Harris came to the Sixers, like, Ben Simmons was a power forward, and then he got moved to point guard. So, I think, right now, I'm going to put him at B. He's still a pretty good point guard. Steph Curry, definitely S. Don't need to talk about that at all. Mike Conley, he's a pretty underrated point guard. I would put him right here around where Eric Bledsoe is, because he's just, like, a little above average. So, now we have Darren Collison. Gonna put him at a D tier. He's just an average point guard on like, I don't know, kind of a dead team. So we have Chris Dunn. Chris Dunn has not been playing really good a lot, and he's injured right now. So we're gonna put him at F tier. Sorry, Chris Dunn, and sorry for any Bulls fans out there. But we have DJ Augustine. That's his 2K form, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna put him at C player because when he hit that game winner against the Toronto Raptors in game one of the first round, he kind of put himself up a little bit. We have Derek White. I think he'll still go around C. We have D'Angelo Russell. He's been a really good player this year. Do you think he's as good as like Kemba and no? I don't think so far. Maybe next year, if he still does really good, we'll move him. He'll probably be an A. Kyrie Irving, S. Lonzo Ball. His passing ability is, like, amazing, which really wants me to make me move him up. But, like, we're going to put him at C right now. I don't know. Maybe we'll change it up later. Trae Young, he's been an amazing player this year. Like, the past 2 or 3 months, he's actually been Rookie of the Year. So, we'll put him right here at the B section. Damian Lillard. I think we're going to put him at the A. He's been struggling in the playoffs recently. Jamal Murray, we're going to put him in the B section. Jalen Brunson. I think we're going to put him F. He's not been playing well. this guy, F, I think he's on the Pelicans. Yeah. I forgot what his name is, but I've seen a couple of his highlights. He's not been doing good. Ricky Rubio. We're going to put him around, let's see, C. Dennis Smith Jr., C. De'Aaron Fox, C. Jeff T., we're going to put him at D. We'll come back to him. Reggie Jackson. He's not been doing that. We'll put him at D. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. He proved to himself that he is a C this year. John Wall. Yeah? Okay. John Wall. The injuries this year. To be completely honest, if he didn't have an injury, I am a Wizards fan and I don't want to be biased. If he didn't have an injury, he'll probably be up here, but like his injuries is just nah. Sorry. Wait. Why is there two Heat players here? Colin Sexton. D. I forgot what his name is. What is it? Okay. But okay, I forgot what the name is, but this guy, just put him at F because there are two Heat players. It's really weird. This guy, he would probably go in D. So we're just gonna make a cut right here and see if I would wanna make any changes right now. So yeah. Okay, we are back. So we made two changes. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, he's played amazing. I just realized he's played amazing this year, and he definitely deserves to be at the B tier. John Wall, even when he's injured, when he's not injured, he is an amazing player, and I think he should be at the A section. I'm totally not being biased. I'm serious. He's like, I'm not being biased. If you guys think I'm being biased, sorry, but you have problems. So yeah, this is my list. F. Chris Dunn. Brunson, dude. I don't know. Darren Collison. Jeff Teague. Reggie Jackson. Colin Sexton. And I forgot his name. Eric Bledsoe. Mike Conley. DJ Augustine. Derek White. Lonzo Ball. Ricky Rubio. Dennis Smith Jr. And De'Aaron Fox. B section. Kyle Lowry. Ben Simmons. D'Angelo Russell. Trae Young, Jamal Murray, and Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. A section, Russell Westbrook, Kemba Walker, Chris Paul, Damian Lillard, John Wall. S section, Stephen Curry, Kyrie Irving. So yeah, that is my list. I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I have to eat lunch, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye!